I would like to say thank you to all the faculty members. Like, I know four of them are leaving. I studied under the guide wings, I guess, I don't know, of three of them, Dr. Steven, Dr. Anastasia, and Dr. Kim. And they were all amazing professors. Not just because I took courses with them, but also just outside of class, by virtue of having such a great professor, you learn a lot from them. And they were all excellent, excellent professors. The professor I will be sad to see leave the most of everyone, I believe, would be Dr. Kim. Purely because, like, I took so many classes with Dr. Kim, and he's always been a very lively professor in the department. I think that the most interesting part about him is his controversial opinions, and I think that in class that is the I think that in class that's what really stirs up a lot of debate. I also love the fact that he's always pushing students to do more. He's always saying do more, write more, be more, you know. He's always trying to get us to think more. And he's always just sort of pushing us to be the best versions of ourselves, which is, I think, my favorite part of being his student, is how much he pushes you, how much he's telling you to going at what you do. So that's definitely one of his best features, and he will be very missed, as just as all the other professors will be. And thank you so much, and we will miss you.
Morning, professors. We're going to miss you so much, especially Dr. Kim and Dr. Anastasia. We've had classes with you for the past year, two semesters, and it's been great. We love you both so much.
So enjoyable,
so funny, hilarious, and we're going to miss you, and we hope all the best of luck. We hope to see you soon. I mean,
we will. You can't get me
that easily. We'll see you over in Europe when you come and visit in Qatar. We're going to miss you.
Thank you, Beth.
Thank you so much for everything.
Okay, so my favorite professor is leaving, Professor Kim. You've been amazing, honestly, like, my favorite. I wish I had never taken a class with you, let me explain, because that way I would not have known you, and it would just been a lot easier for me if you had left. But then now that I know you, I'm just gonna miss you so much when you leave. Like, I just want you to come back.